G'day all, Gazrix here. Welcome back to my channel. Today we continue the ranked battles of Season 5. Will I start a new streak or will I just suck? We'll find out today. As usual, all my socials are in the description below. Now with the intro out of the way, let's rock and roll. So as I said in the previous battles, I'm probably going to put him in groups for seasons. So I'll go from there. Side, that's not bad. Should really put a steel move on Corviknight and electric terror shards and Electrode. Might do that afterwards. What have I got? Oh god. What? Goodness gracious, why not just put all of them in for crying out loud? You're gonna be like that. Okay, dark. Here we go. Fairy can take most of them. Actually, Fairy can take all of them. Let's see where we go. Try and bring out the leopard into trade its ground. Let's give it a taunt. Interesting. Interesting. Let's put this bigger asleep. Yes, it's staying in. Let's just leech seed it first. Okay, beauty. Sash ahead. Here we go. Let's see how we go here. That's shiny. Unless it's faster, which it isn't. Trump. Wish I didn't have to lose my thing to know about that. Oh. But then again, those two life orbs probably. Ah. This is the last one? There's two. Beauty. Dead. Thank goodness for Prelude. Wasn't willing to take the last hit. What a sook. Nice battle though. This might actually be the game. Yeah. wonder why I went first. Is it speed tied? It's faster? Let's just check the stats. 87. How the hell? Just have to check this out. Oh well. Interesting. Early riser, nice. Still have my focus sash, nice. Oh, it's a pretty beautiful thing. Priority move just steel strike. Might learn that. That's interesting. No, it's not steel strike. Steel strike's priority is accuracy, not priority. Thunderbolt again. Extreme speed. Oh yeah. What's happened to the music? Keep it on. Oh, flare blitz, there we go. Good game. Down to the wire. Oh, that's a bugger. That was a good game. Hey, that's cool. Recoil damage. You don't often get that scene. But hey, I killed all these Pokemon. I'm happy about that. So, stability seems to be the path for me at this moment in time. Let's see if I can keep it up next time. Big thanks to Blunt for allowing me usage of his music in my videos. To hear more from Blunt, the full collection of links are in the description below. So, that's it for this video. To see more and get notified of further videos by myself, please hit the like button, punch the subscribe button, allow notifications, and share with your mates. Have a good one, and to you from me, GG.